For today's SmartAsk, Michael Beinhorn, what was Herbie Hancock's reaction when he first heard the tracks to Rockit?
First time he heard the track was when we brought it to him. And to say he was puzzled would be a major understatement. In fact, we had Dave Jordan engineering for us. Dave actually told me later that day, Herbie went up to him and he was like, "This shit's really cool, right?"